strange. No remorse for the ones who got sucked down the train. I could barely hold on to pull myself out. I knew the person that I was didn't survive the drought. Now I'm stuck between the two. What was and what isn't yet? What's alive and what's taken by death? It's a grim mindset, I know, but it's the only thing that's probably keeping me whole. Because I lost what made my suffering unique in the cruelest of ways. Nothing we can meet to clean and out of praise. Stay behind when we can all stay locked in. Never thought that I'd be running out of options. Piece by piece, I feel it all start slipping. Nothing left to do but succumb to the system. Pain is a moment in time that collided with soul. We can lose all power and control. But a thousand years have now passed. Still on the outside, living like an outcast. Does anybody listen in, hear me? I feel alive at long last. With actions to cry in vain. I have too many demons that I have yet to slay. They all got rooted in my brain, deep under my skin and inside my veins. Knew I couldn't separate myself from the start, but I lived my whole life trying to tear this apart. Didn't think I got it, but then it rearranged. It's kind of funny how far we carry blame. Now my heart is burdened with these questions. Why does it feel like the world has the coolest of intentions? It's not quite an obsession. Maybe it's just something to suppress my aggression. I try not to dwell on the facts. Every day I'm getting closer to the point of collapse. The hands on the clock, they remind me that when the day comes, I'll have no way to react. So now the remaining option is to never hold a moment and chase it to my chest. When it comes time to remove that, maybe I'll still have something left. I might think it's reclusive to isolate the part that makes me most human. But what's more human than analyzing a problem and conceiving and implementing a logical conclusion? Disconnections form illusions, it's just a pattern confusion. A cycle of self-destruction and I've got no way to lose it. If there is a cure or any antidote at all, I'd like to think it's somehow put an end to my fall. My flaws are essential like a painting on the wall. And the crack in the piece is what makes it whole. I know you can't have love without the pain, water without the desert, sun and never the rain. But I still remember your words echoing in my mind. The last